What up? It's Daddaster here. I'm back from the store with beer and cigarettes. For now, let's get into it.
Yeah, first time. Alright, English, okay. Well, that looks fine. Yep, here we go. Lies of P for the first time. Lie my ass off, okay. Press any button. Oh, that's fine. Get to show Turtle how to do this. Is that the guy who wrote Pinocchio? And said something to the creator or the writer, something.
Geppetto's puppet.
We need your help. Big hammer. Where can I find the big hammer?
Ah, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Well, clearly I was at the bar where I belong. Or on a train, maybe. This is a train? Oh, there's blood everywhere.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening.
Hotel Krot, okay.
Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
Use upper belt, use lower belt, use selected belt item, okay. Alright, so let's see. Alright. Oh, it's a light. Okay.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
I need a sword, a big hammer. It's like Elden Ring. Damn it. Why is he walking so slow?
But the streets are not safe. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Path of the cricket, path of dexterity. You already know. You already know. Path of strength.
Destination Hotel Court.
Goddamn right.
Escaping from this location.
I don't do that dexterity bullshit. Attack. Can I jump? I can't jump. Alright. How about locking on? Lock on? There's lock on. Alright. Alright. Easy enough. You gonna spawn up too? correct? Easy enough. How about you? Time to lie my ass off. Let's see what's over here. Guarding, okay. Perfect guard. If a guard for a hit, it triggers a permanent perfect guard. Successful. Only stamina. You can perfect guard. Okay. You can jump down there. Oh, you're ranged, man. I hear something big walking around. Oh, you little bitch. Let's practice real quick. Right. Yeah, there's something real big walking around. There's the big guy. 1v1 me, bro. Get out of the station and run, okay? Oh shit! Look at him! Oh my. How do you roll? Okay. Got an ergo fragment. Why am I covered in green shit? Come at me, bruh. I might die right here. I died. Now, does that start me all the way back at the beginning? God damn it. I did unlock. Right, right. Let's try this fool again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get my ergo back too. Too easy. Okay. No, fuck no. It'd be like 300 deaths by the time I get to the end. Alright, so I killed this guy. Kill this guy. Where do I go from here? I guess I go up. Alright. God, he's so slow. Fucking run. Just did a fatal blow. I think I went the wrong way. I didn't see anywhere else, but I'm also old and blind, so. Let's see, that was the way I unlocked. And then I killed this guy. Where the fuck do I go? did. This door? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Prepare the Stargazer. Let's go.
This is called a Stargazer. A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Upper threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
There's too many puppets nearby.
We are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment... Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger.
Okay, alright.
But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Croft.
Oh. Hell is Hotel Croc. Bunch of dead horses and shit. I don't see if I wouldn't like this game. I just wish I could sprint. Oh my god, beast of sprint. Would you look at that? No, I haven't seen that yet. Right, I see it. That's a dark attack. Oh my god. Put a barrel roll. Can't go that way. Teach me about any of these combos. I'm guessing I can't go this way either. Or is this a shortcut? Oh, it's electrified. Can't go that way. I'm breaking to the house. Not paying attention. Shit. How do I repair? Hold on. Got it. Right. Sure. Puppet is blocking the entrance.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own.
It sounds like me.
You ought to buy something while you're at the festival.
Said just a bunch of amateurs and wannabes think they can fight by themselves. Sounds like me. Master. I took way too much damage off the rip. Ah. It's getting better each time. God damn it. I was close that time. That's funny. How long did it take me to beat this one? I swear to God. I got him. Beat him. No, I was like one hit away and I couldn't get the last hit. I was like, I swear to God.